expression. Had my head, I want to drown my sorrow. No tomorrow, no tomorrow. And I find it kind of funny, I find it kind of sad. The dreams in which I'm dying are the best I've ever had. I find it hard to tell you, cause I find it hard to take. When people run in circles, it's a very, very mad world. Mad world. Children waiting for the day they feel good. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Meant to feel the way that
show you some appreciation, so I bought you some lunch today.
Oh, cool. Thank you, man.
Yeah, thanks, hope you enjoy it.
All right, cool. Thanks. Thank you.
Yeah. That was really nice.
Yeah, I know. He got me lunch. That was cool. Dude, I think he spit in my burger.
I alone am the one you don't know you need to keep feed your ego. You make me blind when your eyes close, sink when you get close, tie me to the bedpost. I alone am the one you don't know you need, you don't know you need me. But make me blind when your eyes close. Tie me to the bed. I would swallow my pride, I would trip on the rise. The lack of will leave me at the inside. Swallow my doubt, turn it inside out.
Morning, Miss Davis. Hello, Martin.
Okay. I just came to talk to you this morning about, I guess, personality disorders. I was hoping maybe you could give me some insight.
I've had encounters with many types of schizophrenic patients. Some of them are of the paranoid type, but not necessarily focused on the CIA and FBI, but instead, some patients are focused on their physical symptoms. Well, maybe not physical symptoms, but an example. I came across a patient once who literally thought that when you looked at his eyes, he literally thought that there were bugs in his blood, and that when you looked in his eyes, he would, see? Can't you see?
Wow.
The bugs, they're in my blood, and that's why I'm sick all the time. You see, because these bugs, they get in my eyes and they block my vision. Can't you see them? That's what he would say, you know, and for him, that was real. The paranoid type in relating to like the FBI and CIA is quite common. They think that they're being watched, that the mailman is a spy. And they will convince you, and because they really believe that that mailman is a spy. Sometimes they won't leave their homes to get groceries. They won't take care of themselves. Because sometimes it's because they don't want to look like themselves, because you know what, then the government will find them. Because the CIA and FBI are after them. Because, see, they used to work for the FBI and CIA, and then now they're blacklisted. This is their thought process, you see. And they think that there's a helicopter over their house every day watching their every move. And so they keep the blinds down in their house, and their neighbor brings them food.
Oh, wow.
But the food has to be sealed, you see, because there's some schizophrenics that believe that if the food is not sealed, then they won't eat it. It's not safe. They only eat the food that is packaged.
Wow, that's really interesting.
Actually, I have a friend that is diagnosed with OCD.
Oh.
And I have a friend that is obsessive, has obsessive compulsive personality, but is not diagnosed.
What's the difference?
The difference is, if you're diagnosed with it, you're probably either managing it on your own, or you're receiving medication for it. This friend of mine, in his kitchen, everything has to be in alphabetical order. All the labels have to be facing the exact way. The socks in his drawers are shaped appropriately, and they're separated by color. His closet, entire shirts, everything, jeans, clothes, everything is separated by color, and it's evenly spaced apart. It's kind of like the music on this video. It's like listening to the music, but also having people talk to you at the same time. You have two or three people talking to you while all this noise is going on in your head. You know, stop talking. I mean, something, you know, like that. And here you have these creatures, like these spiders on this wood that aren't supposed to be there. Would you stop talking? While you're trying